The long line of explosives, from gunpowder to TNT, leads to this. Little Boy. 28 inches in diameter, 10 feet long, Little Boy is a small package designed to deliver an explosive force equivalent to 15,000 tons of TNT. Los Alamos scientists have developed another bomb.
And they wanted to bring into its use plutonium, which had just recently been discovered, which was more energetic, basically more bang.
This is Fat Man. Unlike the gun-type device of Little Boy, Fat Man uses implosion to compress the subcritical assembly of another.
Nation.